today, God just said, my son, anytime they say speak in tongue in church, I don't hear your own tongue. You know, others' tongues are so loud. So now, privately, I want to hear your own tongue. I knelt down that day. Ibarat Azuse. Ileke, Ike Tandeko. God said, shut up. That Bishop David Oyedepo's tongue. I mean your own tongue. Le Shando, Irekete, Ibara, Ikete, he said, shut up. That's Pastor Olatunji's tongue. I mean your own tongue. Ikete, kete, kete, Ikete, kete, 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 he said, shut up. That's Pastor Steve's tongue. Even though he's not in town, don't steal his tongue. Use your own tongue. Ma popo reko, ma popo reko. He said, shut up. That Pastor Pakima's tongue. I know his tongue. Don't use his tongue. I am telling you, I said, Jesus is Lord. Praise the name of Jesus. Amen. Praise the name of Jesus, amen. And Jesus enter the prison and get the prisoner outside. Praise the name of Jesus, amen. God says, shut up, that Pastor Emmanuel Stone, don't provoke your pastor. Put us together for our daddy in the house. Jesus is Lord.